Hello students, welcome back to tutorial on the CAD from the NX. Today we will see the pattern features, the several type of the pattern features, how to make the pattern the features, that's the circular pattern, linear pattern, polygonal, spiral and along the guide pattern features, as well as today also we will see the mirror of the features. The mirror of the features along the datum planes. So far we have seen the mirroring of the sketches, two-dimensional sketches in the sketch tactics lessons, and in this case we will see the mirror of the three-dimensional features. So let's start with the pattern of the features. So in order to do this, let's draw one simple sketch. So select the rectangle from the center. Okay, dimension is not necessary. Okay, let's extrude it. So press OK. Sketch again. Select the top face. Press OK. Draw one more rectangle using by the two points. Press OK. And extrude it. So and make the draft angle by 3. Press OK. So we prepared our base sketch. So I would like to make the extrude of this element along the this axis and this axis. So in order to do this, open the pattern the feature. Here you see that there is several options of to make the layout of the pattern features. As I mentioned before, that it's the linear, circular, polygon, spiral along the guide and helix. So we will see all of them as example step by step. Let's start with the linear. So linear layout. So in the select the feature, you will select this feature that you would like to make the pattern. So this select, and you see here the direction and the specify the vector. You can specify the vector, for example, this direction x axis or edge of the base element. This edge does not matter. So select, for example, this axis. So you see here the direction of the pattern along the this side, or you can drag and drop on this side. So it shows our the direction of the pattern. So in this case, so here you see that there is the count, it is the represents the number of pattern the features. So it is 2, let's make it 4, and the this you see there is period 4 dots. It means that we have 4 pattern the future will be 4 pattern the future. Press OK. You see the pattern the future is created along the this axis. 4 pattern the features. If you double click the pattern feature and see here the symmetric value, if you click the symmetric value along the this side will be appeared also the 3 in the total 4 pattern the future, but in this case for us it's not necessary. So that's the close this one. Also, you can make the pattern feature along the this axis using the direction tool. Activate the direction tool. So in the if you activate the direction tool, you see you can also you have to select the second direction that as a vector. You can select as a second direction this axis or edge of the this. So select the edge, for example. You see the second pattern feature is created along the this axis, and we can make increase it to 4 the count number, then a distance. Let's make it distance 20 pitch distance. So you see the pattern feature is created. Press OK. Features is created in this case along the two direction. So let's open again the pattern feature. Also we can make the symmetric along the second direction by the ticking this symmetric value. So on this direction also symmetric value is created, but it is not necessary for us now, just to close it. You can in the pattern feature, all the pattern feature, we can increase the value, the incremental values along the this axis and this axis. So incremental values in the distance or in the draft angle. Let's see this option. So here we have the pattern increment. Let's open this pattern increment and let's open this button. So press this, and in the here in the pattern increment we have two objects, so pattern and extrude. In the pattern we have the shown the direction, direction 1 and direction 2, and extrude we have the end limit, start limit and draft angle. So if you would like to make the to change the end limits, just select the end limit. And we have two directions, along the direction 1 and along the direction 2. Let's firstly see along the direction 1. So add the end limit to the direction 1. So it is added, and we can put the incremental value, for example 2. You can put the negative value in order to decrease. In this case I am increasing the incremental value of this feature along the direction 1. Press OK and press OK. Let's see what will change. You see incremental value of the length is increasing by 2 millimeters along the this axis. So also you can increase the incremental value along the second direction. Just select the end limit and add to the second direction, and you can put 2 also. Press OK. Incremental value is increasing step by step along the second direction. So also we can make the incremental value increase or decrease in the case of the draft angle. For example, select the draft angle and add to the direction 1. You can put it 2 also or 3, for example. It is increases incremental value of the draft angle along the first direction. So it is so increasing, in this case it is the draft angle, so it is increasing. Let's open the feature and open the incremental values and delete all the incremental values and remain the previous position. Also in the pattern feature we can individually change the values, position and the rotation of the pattern features using the instant point function. So this with using the this one, so instant point function. So select this one and we can, for example, select this, right click, and we can delete our element, for example delete, and press OK. It will be deleted. So individually only just one pattern is deleted. So in order to come back to the previous position, just select the instant point and select this one, right click and undelete. It will be shown again. So we can do such kind of things. Also, for example, again open the instant point, you can right click and suppress. That will be hidden from our, so it's not deleted, just by just hidden. Again open instant point and unsuppress, so it will be appeared again. Also we can make the change the position and along the x and y axis, for example along this and this axis, change the position. You see this changed by 12 and 10. Before it was the 0 and 0. Also we can change it in the negative direction. So it is minus 11 and for example the minus 11 direction 2 and press OK. It will change there by hand the position. Let it make the unlock. If you make the unlock, it will return to the initial position. So also we can make the change the rotation using the user defined change the rotation like this. For example, let's see. You see rotation is changed. Let's return it to previous position. In the last, in the we can make specified variance. So individually change the extrude values like the end limit and the draft angle of the individually change the pattern. Which for example, end value, add end value. And for example, it is the end value is the 29, and I would like to change it 40, for example, to see the what happens. So just only one which I selected pattern feature is changed. It's the end limit, this 40. So you can like this change the all the individual values like draft angle and end limit, all the features. So again press the features and select the instant value and make it remove the variance, so it is changed in the initial position. So that's all about the pattern features in the along the linear. So let's see the example that circular pattern features. So in order to do this, let's delete all of this. And select the sketch, select the plane, press OK, draw the circle, okay, extrude it, press OK. Also again sketch, this plane, press OK. So draw the circle. Also I would like to remain that you can make the pattern of the features, not only the extruded features but also the holes, all the features you can do. So let's make the hole along this direction, the subtract, press OK. So I would like to make the extrude of this hole along the circular direction. So select the pattern feature. So select the hole. Also you can select the hole from the ribbon, from the tree, so this hole. So the layout is a circular. Specify the vector is this vector, so direction along this. And specify the point is the center point, 0, 0, 0. Okay, so you see the pattern is created, but we can change the values. So here we have the spacings. There are several type of the spacing, count and pinch and count and span. If you select the count and span, and you can write here six all the lengths, for example 6 360. So pattern of the features will be located along the circumference of the circle. So if you write here 180, it will be just half, and the count 12 represents the number of the pattern features, 12 numbers. If you I write here again 360, they will locate along this angle of the 360, and spacing will be 30 degrees. So also you can see from here, if you write, if you select count and pitch, so spacing will become 30 degree. So press OK. Pattern of the holes is created. Let's open the game. Also, there is one more useful tool here. That it's called radiate. If you activate the radiate, it creates the concentric members. So you see, concentric members is created. So you can change the direction of the concentric members. So it can be outer or inner. So with the same number of the holes, and there is also the pitch distance, the distance between this and this. So also you can increase or decrease the number of the count. For example, the 3, it will become 3 and so on. Let's make 2. So concentric members is created on the this direction. Open again. Okay, let's deactivate the concentric members. The same as previous, as a linear pattern, we have the incremental. We can make increment value also instant points, so individually change the values. It is the same what I have shown the linear pattern techniques. So that's all about circular layout. It's easy. So next is the polygon layout. So in the polygon layout, the same, you have to select the feature that you would like to make the pattern. So in the case of polygon, you have also specified the vector as a linear and not linear, it's circular. So, and specify the point is the center, 0 0 point. Okay. So polygon layout of the pattern is created. In the number of sides, 6 is the number of the sides of the polygon. We can make it 8 and so on. And the count is 4. It means that for every side of the polygon, there exists 4 number of the pattern feature. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. 8 numbers. In each number, there exists 4 number of the pattern feature. We can change it. For example, 3, it will become 3, 1, 2, 3 and so on. You see, it's how it is the obtained polygon pattern feature. Open the pattern. The same as the circular layout, we have radiate, so concentric members along this side or this side, it does not matter. Press OK. So it's a little bit intersection because the holes are bigger little bit. The same as previous, we have the pattern increment. Individually, just increase or decrease the end limit and the start limits, so on. Also, individually change the position, that the instant point. Individually change the positions and the answers like this. And so on. The same. As others. So let's delete the pattern of the polygon. Let's delete also this and this sketch. Not subtract, but unite. Okay. Next is the spiral pattern. So open the pattern feature. Select the feature that you would like to make the pattern. Layout is spiral. Okay, specify the plane normal that you have to specify that this surface plane. And the reference vector you have to on that plane. You see the spiral is created. And from here you can increase the decrease the turns of the spiral, so you can radial pitch, you can make more smaller. See, spiral is created. It is the also the same as the in the case of the pattern increment. That increase the lengths, the end limits, and so on. So also the individual change the position or individually change the values. Also the same as the others pattern features. Let's delete this. Also this. In order to go with the pattern features type of the along, let's draw one simple example sketch plane. Okay, draw the line, convert it to the reference, and make it offset, symmetric offset. Press OK. Take the arc. Okay, make it also offset. Not the symmetric. Okay. And extrude it. Press OK. So select the sketch, select the upper face, press OK. Using the project curve here, let's select the single curve, select the this edge. Okay, and make also offset again this one in the distance of 5 millimeter. Okay, and draw one circle, for example here the diameter we can make it 5. Finish sketch. So in this case I would like to make the pattern of the this. Let's firstly make the hole. Here select a single curve, this, and opposite direction, subtract. Okay, I would like to make the pattern of the this hole along the this line. So in order to do this, let's open the pattern the feature, select the method of the along. Select the feature that I would like to make the pattern. Let's select from the this side this feature. You see it's selected, and select the pass this pass, and let's make it number of the count, for example 10, and pitch distance is, let's make it 10. You see pattern is created, and press OK. Let's hide this one. You see the pattern is created along the line. One more thing, that if you would like to add the, for example the edge blend like this on the reference hole, for example, let's make it one. Only this will be added to the reference one end, If you would like to make the pattern of the this one, there is two options. Let's see the first one. For example, the open the pattern feature, and upon the layout there is the reference. So to select the feature, that you have to select this one and this one. So in the layout as reference, the select the pattern, you have to select all the patterns that all you hit that selected. That's the and select the base instant handle, you have to select the this dot reference point. So this reference point is selected, this or this you have select. So press OK. Let's check it one more time. Okay, pattern feature. Okay, it's selected the circle one and press OK. So this pattern. The second way is, I will show the second way, and in this it is the just a simple way. In this case, you have to drag and drop the edge blend above the pattern feature. You see it is the drag and drop it and press pattern feature. And if select the features, you have to in the add the edge blend. You see it is added, and in the method it should be variational, so not the simple. If it will be simple, it will not be can be operated. So it you should check its variation and just press OK. You see, it will be obtained. It is applicable for all kind of the pattern features, even if for the circular, linear and others. So let's delete this all. I would like to show the how to obtain the helix pattern. In order to do this, let's draw the one the cylinder. Press OK. Let's draw one feature on the surface of the cylinder. Okay, for example, let's it make smaller and open the pattern feature. Select the helix, select the feature, specify the vector along that axis, specify the point is the center point 0, 0. Okay, you see the helix is created. We can increase the number of the counts, for example the 15, or we can make 10, let's, and we can increase the angle, then it will become more rounded, and press OK. You see the helix is created. This is the method of the making the pattern features, all the types. So let's delete all of them. Now it's time to make the learn the, about the mirror of the features. So in order to do this, let's draw the one simple sketch. It should be in mirroring, the systems should be the symmetric in order to correctly obtain the mirror of the object. And extrude also this one. This enough, so, and draw one more element, for example, the on this face, the closed rectangle using the profile function. Okay, extrude it also on this direction. The distance is, let's make it 10. So I would like to make the mirror of this rectangle along the this plane on this position. So I will not draw the rectangle, just make the mirror. Open the more, mirror the feature, that select the feature, that's the feature that I would like to make the mirror, this feature. So okay, you can make the existing, use existing plane to make the mirror, or you can draw the new plane. And let's for the first time, let's use the existing plane. Select the plane, the this plane, you see the mirror is appeared, press OK. So it is the very easy. So for example, if you have the hole, you can also make the mirror of the whole features. Then we have the hole. I would like to make the mirror this hole on this position. So open again the mirror feature. Select the hole. Okay, let's select from this part. Select existing plane. This plane, you see. Press OK. Hole is created. Also, you can make the mirror of the features objects from the using the new plane. Let's see this example. Mirror feature. Select this hole, for example. And you can select a new plane and draw the new plane, for example, using the methods which I explained in the previous lesson. For example, at a distance from this side, for example, and from this plane, for example, it's just an example, and press OK. So the hole is created, press OK. Using the existing and the new planes, the two methods of the making mirror of the features. Okay students, that's all about of the today lesson, and I think that everything is clear. Then see you on the next lesson.